Hey guys, welcome to my video on how to bleach and dye men's hair. Before we get started, I want to let you know that I'm not a professional, but I have been doing my own hair for a long time. Some things that you will need are gloves, disposable shower cap, mixing bowl and brush, powder lightener, cream developer, and a shirt you don't mind getting ruined. I guess we can get started now. So I'm gonna start off with the Ion powder lightener. I chose this one because it is ammonia free and is safe for on and off scalp application. This one is 1 ounce. So I put it in the bowl and I'm going to mix this 1:1 ratio with developer, and it says to not exceed 20 volume developer. So as you can see, mix it in the bowl. Good. And then you want to mix it until it's like a nice creamy consistency. Get all the clumps out and it'll work a lot more effective.
This one doesn't actually smell too bad, so I'm kind of liking this one.
So once you get it to this type of really creamy consistency, you are ready to start applying it to your head. Once you have all your hair saturated, you want to put on your shower cap so it can develop faster. Be beautiful too. We're looking good.
Eventually.
It has been 30 minutes and we are going to take this guy off. Ugh. And we are going to see that lifted pretty nicely. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm going to wash my hair and then I will be right back. Looking good today. Yeah, so this lifted really nicely. My hair isn't black, so I only had to bleach it one time and it's good to go. We can dye it now. If I didn't want to dye it and I wanted to go like more of a platinum, I would probably just tone it to see what kind of like color it would like end up with. And yeah. But I'm not, so I am going to go straight in with the dye. Before you put on the dye, you might want to prep the area around your hair with some petroleum jelly, just to like, you know, protect the areas that might get stained, which are your skin. Okay, once you're done looking like a shiny hot mess, now you're ready to apply the dye.
Girlfriend or girl that's a friend, it's easy just to pretend that we don't hide something real. That's just how we feel. We feel. Oh, it's just how we feel.
let this sit for 20 to 40 minutes. To give you a little rundown as to why I'm going to dye my hair. Oh, I already dyed my hair. But on Saturday, June 16th, Smoking Grooves Music Festival will be happening, and I'm super excited to be hella extra with my friends. Like, 2018, do what you love. It's been 20 minutes, so I'm gonna wash this out and I'll be right back. Yeah. Just washed my hair out and this is the result. It's looking really vibrant, super shiny. It doesn't feel crunchy at all. Yeah, I'm liking the results. We did it. Well, I did it, you know. One thing I forgot to mention is that when you're rinsing out your hair, use cold water rather than warm because you don't want to strip all the dye that you just put in there. And maybe use gloves while you rinse out because my hands are kind of pink now. But it's okay, you know, it's a look, 2018, big forehead gang, we got it. Thanks for watching. This is actually the first video I've ever made and I'm not used to being in front of the camera, so thanks for bearing with me. If you have any questions for me, please feel free to leave a comment down below. If you like this video and it was helpful to you, give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more content like this, feel free to subscribe to my channel. Thanks.